Christ, he sees the blood of Christ. Amen. That's what cleanses sin. That's what atones us. That's what was laid on the altar, which is the cross, the blood.
Get them covered in the blood. Jesus.
Yeah.
Gospel Fest 2013.
We were so excited. Edwin White asked us to host the Gospel Fest on October the 19th, and we really had a great time outside of True House.
Let me make it clear what you mean to me. One another is meant to be no greater high that I can achieve than to know that I'm walking in my destiny. Let it flow, take my hand, here we go. Gotta let the world know what I feel is real and captivating my soul. Truly making me whole while I'm making me grow. Transformation, no, life here is by gold. Come on.
Hey. And I'm so glad.
Hey. Anybody not afraid to move for the Lord?
No, come on. Hey. 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 I don't ever wanna live without you.
No, never.
What's up? I'm getting ready for, as you see, I'm getting ready for the Divine Purpose. Getting ready to go with them to Atlanta, man. Be here to cut my own hair. See, I cut my own hair. I don't go to the barber shop.
So I'm just so proud of Divine Purpose, what they're getting ready to do, you know what I mean? Get up there and represent from Mobile, way from Mobile, Alabama.
Man, I don't know what Divine Purpose is, man. It's almost 4 o'clock. And I don't know. Man, I'm trying to see what they doing. Man, we've been told them to be come and get me at 3:30. I hope they ain't forgot about me or whatever. I'm just waiting around seeing what's going on. And my wife, trying to see, the thing is, we're trying to see if my wife going to go with us. So I don't really know if that's going to happen. You know, stuck with my daughter. So my daughter's still with us. She's supposed to be her grandma's house. So now she's not even there. She didn't want to go up. It took y'all a long time.
I know, man. Man, you wonder why it took so long for us to come over here, man.
Little dragon, Mary had a little dragon who freed the fire out his
nose. Alright, man, we on the way, man. We just getting last minute things together, and we hitting the road. It ain't when we wanted to hit it, but we getting ready to hit it anyway. And go ahead and do this mission God called us to do. Everything ain't always easy when you're going, but God always make a way. So, you know, we're gonna go and keep pressing on. So that's what it's all about. You gotta keep pressing. You gotta keep moving. And do whatever you're able to do and let God do the rest.
This is
the
cut through the gas station
tonight.
Like a tower with
blocks.
Okay.
Mommy.
Stop.
What, baby?
Right.
What is it?
Big kid.
Mommy.
Yes, son.
I'm a big kid.
You wanna be a big kid? Well, you gotta go to the potty.
No!
Yeah.
Exactly.
You a big kid. You go to the potty.
No, I don't
want to. Boy, be quiet now.
Oh. Listen. I don't want it.
Baby. Or big kid.
Mommy.
Alright, let's go.
Yes.
Mommy.
Yes, doggy.
What
look
you want, boy?
Bubbles all by themselves.
What you want, man? What's wrong? What you want?
What's the matter?
Time on that trip, huh? Was it uncomfortable for you?
No.
It wasn't? You could? You could?
It doesn't. I was comfortable.
Yeah, sometimes, you know, going out of town can be really rough on not only adults, but also babies, as you can see.
Yeah,
because
I don't
know. They need to learn how to go to the potty. So
they tired of saying baby, big kid,
because
I'm tired of
him.
I'm tired of changing baby, boo-boo, booty, too.
Or big kid.
And
down.
I bet you're learning.
Mommy. What, baby?
We got to calm down after a while. You went to sleep?
Nah.
Did he go to sleep?
No.
Well, you was faking?
No.
What happened?
No.
Police over here want you to sit your behind
down.
And turn the lights on.
Man. Are you ready? Oh, now you want to go to sleep. Okay. We had to rock you then.
I want to go to sleep.
Okay, pray again, baby.
What's the matter? You okay? Okay, eat your banana.
I got you.
You don't want it?
Yeah, we just really got on a hard time, man. It was kind of frustrating for everybody, but that's not our only first trip, and that won't be our last trip.
No.
And, you know, we made up since then.
No.
But, you love daddy?
No.
No, what you mean no? Mamas love they babies, whether boys, girls, mama love them and baby them, and sometimes you, when you do all you can, you just have to let them cry till they cry.
So you want to see me until you go to sleep?
Where it goes, we're not going nowhere. Cause he's not gonna ride in front seat like that. His name is on the highway.
This might be mama's boy, but this is daddy's man.
Okay.
Is that right? Is that a man?
Wouldn't go to sleep. It's dark. He got his TV on.
He your child.
Okay.
For all you know, you did the same thing when you was a baby.
No.
Your mama said.
My mama said a lot of things.
Okay. Well, she should know. She your mama.
Okay.
Daddy,
man.
Fire. I don't know. Fire.
Come on, people, daddy.
No, fire.
Okay. So, we're happy family. You know, family. Fuss and argue sometimes, but the main thing is that you stick together as a family, no matter what, and have that loving relationship. So that's what it's all about.
I don't see why he couldn't fall asleep. The conditions were perfect for her to fall asleep. Why not him?
Cause she's a different
this
person.
This is my big boy right here. Isn't that right, Donnie? Mwah. That's mama's big boy. That's mama's big girl.
He's asleep. We can get back on the
road. No, you gonna hold him for a few more minutes.
Wasting time. He's snoring. He's asleep.
Never snores anymore.
He's asleep now. His mother has taken care of him the way that a mother knows how.
We'll let a mother continue to take care of him for a few more minutes.
But we wasting time. We can be on the road.
You don't care about time. Because if you care about time, it'll still be daylight right now. And he wouldn't be scared in the first place. 3 hours behind anyway.
On his
high
horse right now.
And, as you can see, we're one big happy family. We love each other.
I'm a man. Yeah, she. Well, mama man won't help put mama boy in the seat. Okay? Extra. Extra. Read all about it.
Can you hear me now?
I can hear you.
Okay, how you feeling?
I'm just hanging in here.
Okay.
How'd it go this morning?
It went fine. I'm just hanging in there. I didn't have a little bit to see. There's nothing left to see. Call it kind of, you know, we just got to try to get it healed up.
I was trying to let your medicine wear off.
Yeah.
I know you've been recovering for a little while.
You know, we on the road right now.
Huh?
We on the road right now, headed to Georgia.
Oh, welcome in.
We miss you. Yeah, we miss you.
Yeah, we bought some jackets and bars.
We had to change the baby clothes too, cause
they said it's gonna be cold up there.
Oh,
yeah.
It always
changes.
You get
red
portions
of
the area and
get up
kind of closer towards Georgia.
Well, we wish
you
was here on the road with us.
Okay.
Yeah. You want us to turn around and come and get you?
We are really, really, really excited to go to LaGrange, Georgia. Yeah, we had a lot of fun.
Hey, Casey.
Hey, how you doing?
Good, man. We just touched down, man.
Okay, then. Where y'all at?
We on Hamilton Road right now.
Casey, we appreciate you, man.
No!
Shout out to everybody at LaGrange.
Looking up the park, trying to find... see if we could find an address. And so as soon as we put Union Street Park, it was like 7 shot at Union Street Park.
It was doing some kind of, I'm trying to get this stupid straight for you. Where somebody was having an album, and then it was one thing where they had like a little, some people was trying to form some kind of gang, and they decided to come up there.
Oh.
But like all those people have been arrested.
Oh, okay.
This is our fourth time having a fourth time having a fifth at that park, and we haven't had any in the traditional sense, like the little games that they trying to have now.
Yeah, they had that in Mobile. Yeah.
Yes, ma'am.
Okay, I was like, they ain't doing Chicago in Georgia, is it?
Oh, no, goodness, no. No, ma'am.
Okay. I just don't want to know where I'm going into. Okay, okay. It's needed, but I just be wanting to know ahead of time, so, you know, going to prayer accordingly.
So,
I don't blame you.
Baby settled in.
It did good. It wasn't too bad. The first trip.
I'm not
going to
say no names, but
somebody acted up. He couldn't
help it.
He was out by me. I knew he was sleepy. That's the only thing.
We had so much fun in Georgia, didn't we, Nae-Nae? Yeah, we went on our first trip. Well, not our first trip, but it was their first trip. And they were pretty good for the most part.
I'm finally here. I'm so thirsty. She pushed on some before she falls. Push over a little bit. It's a time limit on your love for me to get Ben Sprite.
Yes. Between.
Really? Mm-hmm. No. That's in the vows.
All right.
Yes, it is.
Between two.
Late or early?
Between 2 and 5, I'm not allowed to get any.
Thirsty.
Any beverages containing.
Thirsty.
Caffeine and high.
Sprite don't have caffeine.
And let me finish.
Sprite is caffeine free.
And high caffeinated.
Caffeinated Sprite is caffeine free.
And anything that has extreme amounts of bubbles.
It's bubble free.
And a true amount of sweets.
It's sweet free.
No, let's Google how much.
Sprite Zero, give me a Sprite Zero.
I don't see that. Yeah, I looked at the machine before we came up and it said all empty.
No, it isn't.
All out. Yeah, look up there.
We ain't got no money.
No.
Thank you.
What I'm gonna get? Let me go right to sleep. What was that?
Oh, come on.
What I'm gonna get for that? I'm gonna go to sleep.
Come on, get it, man.
You
want
to get the ice?
Two fingers.